Hey guys, this is Steve Halleck of TickTocking, and I want to welcome you to my new video series, What Makes This Brand Great? So this is something I've wanted to do for a really long time. I often have done these video reviews of single pieces, and of course, in order to explain the watch, I have to explain the brand a little bit, but it never really fully gives me time to explain the brand and its kind of ethos and how I think about that brand in relation to other brands. So with this series, what I want to do is take a few or several watches from one brand and go over exactly what I think is the thing that makes that brand great and important. So I think this will really help with a lot of the classic discussions and confusions like in-house movements versus not, or is this finishing as good as this finishing, or, you know, all of those things, because ultimately in each brand, they're kind of going for different things. So some are more about design, some are more about complications, some's more about finishing, some's more about handcraft, horology, whatever it is. I'm going to explain what it is about that specific brand that I think is important to look at. So a brand about design, you're not going to expect them to have the same level of finish as a brand that's all about finish, right? And you can gravitate towards each one for exactly what it is that you want. So before I get into the series, I want to answer a few questions or cut off a few comments that I know you guys are gonna have. First of all, I'm only gonna be able to show and explain from pieces that I have. So I'm using what's in inventory. Obviously, I'd love to have 20 watches and be able to show every single piece that's representative of something from a brand, but I'm not gonna be able to do that, so I've gotta work with what I've got. Also, I'm only gonna do the brands that I know well and I love. I've got my own taste. This is kind of the point of my channel. If you have another brand that you love, you know, feel free to start a YouTube channel and do it on your own, but I've gotta do what I do. Requests aren't gonna help. Telling me, you should have had this watch or this brand or this whatever. None of it's gonna help. I've gotta deal with what I've got. I've gotta tell you guys what I know, and I'm gonna give it to you how I really think and feel about it. So ultimately, my hope is that these will kind of be evergreen content that people can go back to, and whenever they're getting into a certain watch or a certain brand, they can refer back to these as reference videos to understand the context to think of the entire piece or brand in. So that's the idea. I hope it works out. I'm gonna record the first few of these soon, and I really hope you guys dig it, but this is what we've got going. What makes this brand great? As always, if you fall in love with a brand, you feel like you need a piece, something like this, you wanna see what I'm selling or what I've sold, it's on TickTocking.com, and you'll get to see my current inventory and all of my past sales. Anyway, thank you very much for all of your support. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell if you guys wanna know when the newest one of these comes on. And please always send these to your friends, help get the independent ecosystem expanded, but also really knowledgeable. We want people to know what they're talking about and to be able to explain this stuff and think about this stuff in a smart way. So thank you very much. I look forward to sharing this with you, and it's all coming soon.